What do we actually mean with the term culture sensitivity? Why is it relevant for designers? Through which type of lens can we examine culture? And how can we do that in the context of a design project? With this course, you go beyond the obvious towards the unexplored from the perspective of culture as a source of inspiration in product and service design. You will learn how cultural sensitivity can open up your potential for innovation and design. Cultural sensitivity will help you not only avoid mismatches between your designs and your intended users, but also bring a great source of inspiration. The course has a blended format and we will learn together with design practitioners and master design students. As a design practitioner, you will work online and gain theoretical support for your designs and the creation of new designs and learn from the design students' approaches and ideas. As a design student from TU Delft, you will work both online and in the studio and learn about the value of theory in the design practice. In this way, there's a mutual benefit. My name is Annemiek van Boeien and I will be your teacher, moderator and motivator.